Did you know a Mario game was almost rated M for mature? Mario doesn't find himself sitting in jail very often, but this exact scenario does happen in Paper Mario Color Splash. While in jail during the Mustard Cafe level, this guy says he wants to do so much worse to Mario, but he can't do what he wants without raising the game's age rating. I wonder what sort of torture he had in mind.